every time? That's crazy. That makes you the best character in the game real fast.
Yeah.
Falcon Kirby, this is a very good matchup. Slight Kirby favorite. So, basically, up tilt's nuts. Black Juice is gonna eat a bunch of up tilts. Combo game doesn't define by any stretch. Like, yeah. Lots of crazy stuff is actually just safe on shield. You should pretty much only shield on platforms. Shield dropping, there's no spot dodge to make it hard. So you can just flick down and it's your shield.
Okay.
That like you can't tech walls in this game.
Yeah.
It's just not in the game. So if you hit someone against a wall, they do have to take it. But yeah. What I was doing to your down air is I was SDIing it straight up and in. Really, really, really hard. That's how you do that. If you push up and in, still the charge off of SDI, you'll like. Get hit up instead of down, which
okay.
is like obviously the best position.
Weird crowd sounds that the crowd makes, like when there's a gun stage. Ah! Like they're being tortured.
The beta of the low, which I've actually found you can air dodge backwards and then grab the ledge and it'll make it. So sometimes I'll up and Falcon actually doesn't lose recovery when he hugs you.
Okay.
In every other game, he gets pushed back really far.
Yeah. Free for
all! If you get enough, like, if you get hugged enough, the Falcon will eventually die at the bottom.
Yeah.
Jesus switched to Fox. And this matchup is actually worse. Because Fox is worse than Falcon.
Black Jesus doesn't know when to jet to run up smash, side smash.
So when he does the wrong one, you'll notice that they'll just be out of range.
Actually,
hit him. Donkey Kong isn't the worst character in the game. Donkey Kong is 7th on the tier list. Yeah, he's 12. Donkey Kong is about average.
What about Ness?
Ness is very bad because he is, like, the most explosive. His double jump dips low. So, say you're a Falcon, you can literally always just back throw into down air and force an up B. And that up B is very bad. Like, if you walk into it, Ness dies.
Oh.
And you get sent up. So it's like really, really
so
bad.
So like, yeah, why not don't do that?
Yeah. I mean, you take 14, but they just stop at 14. Gets definitely
dead. Yeah. It's over here.
It's definitely dead.
The down airs. Well, the turnaround laser is out.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's because there's no side B's. You just
side
B the other.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I knew that. It's just like, you know, Smash 64, you expect it just to be like, there's an attack button, a jump button.
Kirby's air is very bad, though. It looks like Kirby's air is right.
Yeah.
Pretty much only combos into things at very high percents when they should probably die. And even then, they're very situational. Lots of things about this game. Probably like the worst thing out there on this Smash.
He taunted and then just straight up down aired him.
The kind of right thing to do there is to like stay on the stage and sure hop fair and if he goes over the ledge and run off fair if he goes over the ledge.
Okay.
And if he goes like super high, it's kind of hard to tell because the Fox's drift on the up is really good in this game.
Ooh.
Yeah, you'll see when you get the right buff on the wedge, you'll see two collision box and one of them will not be in the wedge.
Wait, so Spartacus won?